Good morning and thanks for joining us. My name is Kai and today I'm taking you on my DC Metro commute. Because the National Museum of African American History and Culture has taken over the Metro. In 2009, did you miss your chance to get the Obama Limited Edition Inauguration Smart Trip card? Well, now Metro riders can choose from four different Smart Trip cards that celebrate the opening of the National Museum of African American History and Culture. I just picked up my limited edition Frederick Douglass Smart Trip card. Visit the Federal Triangle Metro Station to be greeted by pioneers of American history.